Hey, this is Kyle Mallett with Helmet House, here to discuss the Shoei RF1400. When Shoei developed the RF1400, they had three targets in mind. They wanted to make it quieter than the RF1200, more aerodynamic, as well as more ventilated. Developed in a wind tunnel, the center vents are now larger, as well as they've raised the center top vent, and then the exhaust vents are now larger for more heat extraction. In order to make the helmet more aerodynamic, they've added the vortex generators from the X14 to the new CWRF2 shield that they've added to the RF1400. In order to reduce wind noise, Shoei has added two styrofoam pieces around the bottom of the helmet. This is going to taper and contour to your jaw to prevent air from going up it while you're riding. They did include, though, the Shoei quick release system, so a medical professional can pull the helmet off your head without breaking your neck. Shoei's new CWRF2 shield features a center lock for ambidextrous use. The new shield is now wider and taller, as well as they have hidden the pin lock behind the helmet shell so you no longer see it on the peripheral of your eyes. The 1400 features Shoei's Aim Plus proprietary shell, as well as a multi-density EPS liner for excellent protection in case of an accident. In an impact, the fibers reduce energy by cracking throughout the entire shell, and the EPS liner will allow your head to slow down before stopping immediately, reducing the likelihood of a concussion. The 1400 currently comes in extra small through 2X with a 3X on the way, as well as customizable sizing throughout different size paddings, whether it be cheek pads or center pad of different thicknesses. Thanks for watching. This is Kyle with Helmet House here at TJ Cycles in Austin, Texas. And that was the quick intro to the Shoei RF1400.